Hello. Welcome to FDA Guidance and Medical Products Information Channel. This video will introduce an investigational vaccine, AZD1222 against the severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2 that causes COVID-19. The investigational coronavirus vaccine, AZD1222, is based on a simian adenoviral vector, CH-ADOX1. It was designed to encode a codon-optimized full-length spike protein of SARS-CoV-2. The fused adenoviral vectored vaccine is in the order N-terminus, a human tissue plasminogen activator, spike protein to the C-terminus. The vector design was intended to be absent from hypersensitivity type reactions, cytokine storm syndrome, after immunization. In animal studies in rhesus macaques, a single vaccination with the COVID-19 vaccine, AZD1999, was effective in preventing damage to the lungs upon high-dose challenge with the coronavirus. The vaccine was effective in preventing virus replication in the lower respiratory tract. A single vaccination was effective in inducing a humoral and cellular immune response. Based on animal data, clinical trials in human were initiated. Currently, a large Phase 3 study is ongoing to determine the efficacy, safety and immunogenicity of the coronavirus disease, COVID-19, vaccine AZD1222. Human clinical trials are sponsored by the University of Oxford in partnership with the UK pharmaceutical giant AstraZeneca. In Phase 3 study, there are 4 study groups with a total of 10,260 anticipated UK healthy volunteers. Groups 1 and 2 enroll adults aged 18 or older. Group 3 enrolls children aged 5 to 12. Group 4 enrolls adults aged 18 or older. All volunteers will have the option to come for an additional follow-up visit at either day 182 or day 364. Volunteers will receive a single dose of 25 billions or 50 billions of virus particles injected intramuscularly at week 0. Some volunteers will receive an additional single dose at week 4. Each group has an active comparator arm with a standard single dose of MenACWY vaccine injected intramuscularly at week 0. Some volunteers will receive an additional single dose of comparator standard vaccine at week 4. The comparator standard vaccine is also known as Menvio or Nimenrix. A major benefit of this vaccine is the induction of immune response after only a single vaccine administration. The vaccine is expected to deliver enhanced immunogenicity, protective immunity against the coronavirus that is responsible for the pandemic. No cytokine storm symptoms are expected, which is critically important as a good vaccine. In this video, we reviewed an investigational vaccine AZD1222 against the severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2 that causes COVID-19. If you have any questions, please contact regulatory doctor. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share.